RV life in the Smoky Mountains. The windshield is frozen over on the inside. Even the bear is surprised. Good thing we have a cabin to go to today. It's Christmas.